container detected.
You don't have to yell like that, you know? I'm standing right here.
What are you demanding of me?
What? I said you were yelling at me.
Why would I be rebelling against you, Pilgrim?
What are you talking about? Just stop shouting at me!
I'm sorry. I'm a bit hard of hearing.
Oh, now I get it.
I'm Pete. I was supposed to infiltrate a renegade camp. I'm on a mission, given to me by Jack himself. If I save a survivor who's been kidnapped, they'll make me a peacekeeper. But I'm afraid.
I'm not surprised. Now, about those renegades.
No, I'm afraid of them. Afraid because of my hearing, I'll miss something and royally fuck up. I've already been booted from supply. I was operating the loader and didn't hear it when people started shouting and, well, Long story short, I dropped a crate on someone.
And did you... Ouch. Do the PKs know you have problems with your hearing?
Well, you know what? Luckily, the PK know I can't hear. They want to give me a desk job. Aha! I have to go to the old bridge at the end of Lower Dam Air. Go there instead of me, Pilgrim. I'll need this win. I'll reward you.
Let me think about it.
Thanks, man. The prisoner, a rather tasty one, I'm told, is being held in a shed near the flag tower. I'll be waiting for you at the windmill across the river.